Welcome back, and women in the Lowcountry, listen up, this is for you. There is an event happening today called the iGoddess Fair, and here to tell us more about it is Mackie Moore. So just first give us the basic premise. What is the iGoddess Fair?
The iGoddess Fair is a celebration of women, actually an interactive celebration of women, and we have everything under the sun to offer so that women can come and try different things from shopping. I'm going to put on my glasses here.
So sure.
We have a keynote speaker, Heather Ashamara, about finding your inner goddess, a panel of women, a fashion show by Woodhouse Day Spa. Pet Helpers is doing a chic puppy fashion show.
You're just telling me for the fashion show, there's actually a clothing line for animals that the puppies will be modeling.
Yes, it's this very couture line out of New York, apparently.
Okay.
And so we will hope to get them adopted as well.
Who doesn't love puppies and fashion? I mean, come on.
Exactly, it's perfect. But you know, with all the women's protesting going on and all that, this is another way for women to just be able to look inward and find happiness within themselves and find interests that they love and just celebrate women. Because at iGoddess Fair, we love men. We do, but we just decided this would be kind of a neat way to express all that's wonderful about women.
Really empower those women.
Yes.
And you also mentioned there's some cool yoga classes as well.
Oh, yes. So we have dancers, music, we have the Zen Zone, which has yoga and meditation, and it also has laughter yoga.
Okay,
that's kind of neat. And then we have DJ Lanatron with an epic dance party, and Katie Rose is going to do music for about an hour. So we've got an amazing day, and all the proceeds go to Thrive SC.
And that benefits victims of domestic violence.
Yeah, survivors of domestic violence, and it's transitional housing and resources and services for survivors, both women and children.
And then tell me, how much are tickets, and when and where can people find you?
Tickets are $25 at the Gaillard Auditorium, downtown on Calhoun and Anson. We start at 12, and it's 12 to 7:30. And we have dancers, singers. I mean, it's going to be a blast.
Awesome. Just a fun day to get out maybe with your girlfriends and
have
a girls' day out.
It's a total girls' day out.
Perfect.
And then we'll turn it into a girls' night out.
Thank you so much. We'll be right back after the break.